The very first pageant that I went to was one where we had to go spend the night for a few days. I got to my room, found out who my roommate was. I'm 5'2". She's significantly taller than I am. So that was one thing that kind of threw me off since I was naive to the whole pageant experience. Then when she gets in the room, she's pulling out all her pageant magazines and her full wardrobe. And I was thinking, oh my goodness, we're only going to be here for 3 days. Why do you have so much stuff? And she looked at me and said, I just love pageants. I live for them. So I got on the phone with my mom a little later and I said, Mom, I have no idea what I'm doing here and I'm a little bit scared. But now I understand the whole thing and we've all laughed about the whole thing because I was pretty scared initially.